Once upon a time, there was a young boy named Sam. He lived in a small town and had big dreams. One day, he packed his bags and set off to college, excited about the new adventure that awaited him. Sam's daily routine at college was quite busy. He woke up early every morning, around 7 o'clock. After getting out of bed, he brushed his teeth and took a quick shower. Then, he got dressed in his favorite jeans and a comfortable t-shirt. For breakfast, Sam usually went to the college cafeteria. He liked to start his day with a hearty meal, so he would grab a plate of scrambled eggs, toast, and a cup of hot coffee. After breakfast, he headed to his classes. Sam's classes were diverse, including subjects like math, English, and history. He enjoyed meeting new people in his classes and making friends. The teachers were friendly and helpful, making it easier for him to understand the lessons. In the afternoon, Sam had a break between classes. During this time, he often went to the college library to study or borrowed books for his assignments. The library was a quiet and peaceful place, perfect for focusing on his studies. After his classes were over for the day, Sam joined a few extracurricular activities. He joined a sports club, where he made more friends and stayed active. The club also helped him improve his English as he communicated with his teammates. One day, as Sam was sitting in the college courtyard, he noticed a girl named Emily. She had a warm smile and was reading a book under a tree. Sam mustered the courage to approach her and strike up a conversation. They soon became friends, and Sam found himself looking forward to seeing her every day. As their friendship grew, Sam discovered that he had developed feelings for Emily. He wasn't sure how to express his emotions, but he decided to write her a simple note, telling her how much he enjoyed spending time with her. To his delight, Emily felt the same way. Their college love story blossomed, and they spent their free time together, exploring the campus, attending events, and sharing laughter. Sam's college experience became even more special with Emily by his side. In the evenings, Sam and Emily often went to the college cafeteria for dinner. They enjoyed chatting about their day, sharing stories, and making plans for the future. Sam's college life was not just about academics, it was also about building friendships and finding love in unexpected places. As the days turned into weeks and the weeks into months, Sam realized that college had become a turning point in his life. He had not only gained knowledge in his studies but also discovered the importance of relationships and the joy that comes from pursuing one's passions. And so, Sam's college journey continued, filled with lessons, friendships, and the sweetness of first love. Each day brought new experiences and opportunities for growth, making his college years truly memorable.